What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. Well, I think I have the flow, I'm not sure. Alright, so let's open Game Guru. Yeah, and today I want to show you switches. How to open doors using switches. I was going to do this in a live stream, but my nose still not collaborating. In the meantime, I'm going to have to continue mute live streams with just music. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't make a level up. I'm just going to go straight to that point. Okay. So let me just go to fixtures and let's get ourselves a door. We're going to use the remote control door. Place it somewhere. And I'm going to use the automatic door as well, which I don't think it works. I think this is a bit buggy. So let's get a switch. Where's my switch? That is the button. Can use any of these. We're gonna use the button for this example, and we're gonna place this here somewhere. Let me see, let's find something where we can place that button. Let's see, maybe like a pillar or something, maybe a box. There we go, a box will do. Zoom in here to see what we're doing. Where is my switch? There's the switch. Oh, it's already placed at the correct height, which is always a good thing. Scale these, make it bigger. You know, I don't like these bumps. Let me move my doors away from the bumps. Doors don't like bumps. Okay, where's the switch? There's the switch there. Okay, let's place the box here. And the switch over there. I guess we can rotate this. Make it straight. There you go. There is the button. And the doors, they kinda have to be touching the floor. Most doors do. Alright, let's see. There we go. Alright, so we're gonna pretend that's some sort of building or something in it, and we can't get in there, and this is also floating for some reason. Stop floating. You're not allowed to float. That doesn't happen in real life. Okay, first let me just show you what happens when you first log in. See, whoa, I have no gun. Well, I don't need a gun. There's the switch, maybe it's a little too high, that's fine. There is the door number one, and it doesn't open. Alright, door number two, it opens automatically, but I think it's a bit buggy because when you, oh no, it's not buggy. That was just my imagination. Okay, it works fine. It works fine. It works not too bad. I like that. So let's exit this, and where's my switch? The switch is a little too high. Bring down the switch. There you go. Let's go to properties. And let's call this switch HH. You can call it whatever you want. Shave it. And let's go to our door. And let's call this... Alright, let's go to AI automated. And the key we're gonna use is called HH, just like the switch. All right, let's run this, and let's see. Let's find our door. There is the door. Can open it. Now we're gonna press the switch. Push that button, and the door opens. Wow. Just like that. Now this one here is the automatic. There you go. It's like Walmart. It should make a Walmart simulator. And let me show you something else. If you push the button again, the door closes. Wow. Oh, I got an idea. Let me see. Let's place this block over here. Here we go. Take the switch. Place it over there. R is rotate. Okay. Usually, controllers are on the right. I don't know why, but they just are. Let's see. That looks fine there. So I'm going to take another switch and I'm going to place it on the other side. Hopefully this is going to work. I have no idea. Rotate it. Place it over here. Hey. I meant to switch. There we go. And move the door. There we go. Let's call excuse me. Let's call this switch also HH. And yeah, let's try it out. Okay, where is the switch? Okay, where is the door? There is the door. Push that button. And push the button again. Whoa, and it works. Perfect. Yeah. Alright guys, don't forget to push the like button. And if you're not subscribed, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Now, if you're subscribed, there is also a bell next to the subscribe button you can push. Push the bell next to the subscribe button. Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye now.